Look at this, guys. My fault. I know you get the speaking next to me. Look at this. So me talking shit about the Knicks, doing that though, the whole thing with RJ Barrett, and look at this. Breaking news: RJ Barrett is finalizing a 4-year rookie extension worth up to $120 million with the New York Knicks. Nice, bro. Nice. The Knicks did him right, bro. We haven't had a like Woj announced it. New York's Leon Rose set a Monday night deadline with Utah to reach an agreement on a trade for Mitchell, or the Knicks could commit to Barrett extension. Sources said Knicks Jazz closed gap on deal points in recent days on a Mitchell trade, but neither would go further. RJ Barrett, last season, averaged 20 points, 5-6 rebounds, 3 assists, and true shooting percentage was 51%. Youngest Knick ever to average 20 points in a season. Ooh, look at that. Now, also the youngest Knick ever to sign a $100 million contract, plus minimum contract. Fire, yo. He's making history with the Knicks already. Bonuses for RJ Barrett's rookie extensions are tied to All-Star selections to the 3 All-NBA teams and All-Defensive teams. Sources tell SNY. Sources confirm Barrett's extension is for 4 years and worth up to 120. See, he got bonuses for if he get an All-Star selection. They even see within the next 4 years. He will be an All-Star. He will get a bonus for doing that. And for all the 3 All-NBA teams, he could be the 3rd All-NBA team. He will get a bonus for that. All-Defensive team, he will get a bonus for that. And he's going to thrive for that. He's going to fucking strive for that. He's going to see on his contract, oh, I get a bonus if I go hard like this? All right, let me do that. My guy, RJ, doing his thing, bro. He gets the bag, yep. Most points by 21-year-old in 2022. RJ Barrett, Christie, and Cole Anthony. Let me know your thoughts. I want to know your thoughts.